first place is Andrew Solon. And in second place, we have A.D.